Hello friends, in this video we are going to see a problem based on efficiency of a single phase transformer. So here is the problem. The efficiency of 200 kVA 1100/230 volt transformer is a maximum of 98% at 50% of the rated load. Calculate core loss, efficiency at rated load and efficiency at a load of 75%. So let's solve it. What they have given? A transformer KVA is given 200. EMF ratio is given 1100/230 volt. And very important part, that is maximum efficiency, is 98%. Is given. So 98% means it is 0.98, and most importantly that efficiency is occurring at 50% of the rated load. What does that mean? They have given value of x, fraction of rated load, and that is 50%. So 50% means 0.5. so these are the things given. Let's calculate the things that they have asked. So first I will write a formula for maximum efficiency. So maximum efficiency is x multiplied by KVA rating. Obviously this x is nothing but x at which efficiency is maximum, multiplied by power factor, divided by x multiplied by KVA rating, multiplied by power factor, plus WI plus x square WCU FL. Here power factor is not given, so let's assume for this problem power factor is unity. Now you know this is a formula for maximum efficiency, provided x is nothing but that rated load at which efficiency is maximum. We have seen that condition for maximum efficiency of a transformer is this: iron loss is same as copper loss. See, I am not saying copper loss at full load, I am just saying it's a copper loss. So what happened at maximum efficiency? Iron loss is nothing but x square WCU FL. How I am going to use this relationship over here? What I will write over here now, let's substitute the values also. So instead of this x square WCU FL, I am going to write this equal to WI, because efficiency is maximum, the condition is WI equal to x square WCU FL. So efficiency maximum is 0.98, x is 0.5, KVA rating is 200, so it's a 200 multiplied by 10 raised to 3. And power factor we assume unity. So instead of this I can write it's a 2 times WI. What is the advantage? Here I am having 2 unknowns, but here I am having only 1 unknown, and that is WI, which is nothing but core loss. So if you simplify this, I will get this expression, and WI is nothing but core loss equal to 1020.4081 watt. So core loss inside a transformer is this. Now second, I want to find out efficiency at rated load, but for that purpose I should know WCU FL, full load copper loss. So for that purpose we are going to use this formula: x, where efficiency is maximum, is equal to root of WI upon WCU FL. So 0.5 is a load at which I am getting a maximum efficiency. For that, core loss is 1020.4081. So only unknown is full load copper loss. So if you solve this, you will get WCVFL equal to 1020.4081 divided by 0.25. The answer you will get is 4081.6327 watt. Full load copper loss we have calculated. This is very useful because we can get efficiency at any load. So in the first case we have to find out efficiency at rated load. Rated load means x equal to 1, and so the formula is x multiplied by KVA rating multiplied by power factor divided by x into KVA rating multiplied by power factor plus iron loss or core loss, you can say x square WCUFL. All the values are known to us. So efficiency is rated load, x is 1, KVA is 200, power factor we assume as unity, iron loss we calculated 1020.4081, 1 square into 4081.6327. So if you solve this, you will get efficiency equal to 0.9751. In percentage, it is 97.51. Let's calculate the efficiency at 75% of the rated load. Same formula you have to use, except one change. X will be 0.75. So I will get efficiency x multiplied by KVA multiplied by power factor upon x into KVA into power factor. Iron loss 1020.4081, x square is 0.75 square, and WCUFL is 4081.6327. So if you solve, you will get efficiency 0.9784. In percentage, it is 97.84%. This is the required answer. Thank you.